Did you know about the painting?
Yeah. Hey guys, Nightwing 450 here. Sorry, we've gotten to this map. I was like, let's record, and then I was like, okay. So, I'm just showing Chris Buscaman that this jump here. Just hurry up.
How do you do that jump? Actually, I know this hiding spot.
Yeah. Austin TV showed me this. I was because this seems like very obvious right here, but he showed me it can get on this pit, this thing.
Yeah. Okay. And this is just a video. Or is this a video where we're doing just mini games?
Probably, yeah. We're just. So my spot is right here. Like, this is the castle one. This is right after the other one. Oh, don't tell me they patched it in. I'll be mad.
Where'd you go?
Go back outside, and then I'm like right out there.
Oh no! I know the murderer! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm out of here! Oh my god! I was right behind him. He had the sword out. He has a blue sweater. He's like a teenager like me, his skin. I think it's XX Creeper Hugs. I don't know. I just saw his back. And
no, why did I jump? Okay, I'm doing this parkour now. This seems pretty worth it. What?
Where are you?
Go to the staircase, and I'm like right there. I'm kind of.
I don't know. I'm going to where. Oh my god, there's the murderer! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. My god.
You're struggling on that while I'm doing parkour.
I'm right here behind him. He doesn't see me. He has a blue sweater with a creeper on the back. I know he's the murderer. I'm the only one that knows he's the murderer.
Then text it out.
Okay, his name is XX Creeper Hugs.
And bam, here it is. So if you're stone bricks, guys, you can actually hide in here. Look at that. That's a great hiding spot. Nobody checks here, barely.
I just wrote it down.
Alright, Chris Buscombe, remember when we first met in the crafting table bench?
Oh yeah.
Go there.
Okay.
There's like two pieces of gold. I'm staying here because it's so cool. So yeah, guys, this is the spot I wanted to show you last video. This is right after, guys. This is right after the other one. Two murder mysteries out. No, wait. This is just a little.
I'm here. See, I told you it was XX Creeper.
Okay, so we're going to go to, oh, right here, look.
Right here. Oh, how did you get up there?
Parkour. So, guys, we're not doing murder mystery on this video.
We're not doing it?
Okay. No, because we already did
it. Wait. If I'm murderer, then we are, but if I'm not, then we're gonna leave. I'm murderer! I'm not kidding, I'm murderer.
Okay.
We'll do the duel at the end, okay? I'm actually murderer. I'm no kidding.
Yeah.
So, one, okay. I got my sword. Already killed some people. I think every time when you kill someone, there's more time added. That's what I think.
Really? No, I don't think so. Detective has been killed, really. Really.
Oh, I killed the detective! Oh no! Oh! I killed a bunch of people! There's so many dead bodies right next to the bow.
Dude, that was what happened during me, Awesome TV, and Tiger King. I killed this detective, right?
Yeah.
And all the 15 players came around me, looking at the bow, and I'm like, uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
And I all tried to go for it, and I just kill after kill after kill, and they would not stop coming. Some of them jumped on top of the bow. I threw the sword. This is before the update. Dude, throwing the sword sucks.
I know, right? Now, you have to wait a little bit.
Which sucks.
Which is stupid. I don't know why they do that.
I get it. It's gonna be too OP, but.
Yeah, but like literally, why?
Yeah.
Slowed it down for no reason. And I threw it at. Oh, I threw. Oh, this guy saved him. Oh! I killed the detective. Good. There's only some people left.
I'm like hiding.
From me? Why? I'm not gonna kill you until the last.
No, if somebody sees us teaming, then, you know.
Yeah.
Do. Gold.
Oh, yeah, I see you.
I know you do. Oh, for example, I broke it.
This guy's trying to do the oak challenge. Killed him.
You killed him?
I killed someone with the bow. Innocence left two.
Wait, who's
Vanny. Tell her tell me if you find her.
I see a lot of dead bodies.
That's where I killed a lot of people.
Oh wait, I think Vanny picked up the bow.
Where's Vanny? Or whatever.
No idea.
Yeah, she picked up the bow, you're right.
Cause I just went in and I was like, wait, where's the compass?
I don't know where she is. I see some...
I wish I had a potion of invincibility right now or speed.
Huh. Don't see her. Tell me if you see her.
I don't see her.
She's probably hiding.
She's hiding with the bow? What's wrong with her?
I don't know.
Only dumb people hide with the bow.
Like, but... okay, this is my precious.
I'm gonna hide with the bow. It's like, my precious.
Precious. Nobody touches the precious.
I know, right?
Where is she? Oh no, I don't know. I know a hiding spot in here.
After 60 seconds, I Mary will lose.
Where is she?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Did you find her?
Yeah.
Where is she? Please tell me.
She's like in the aircraft place.
Aircraft?
No, like where everybody hangs out.
The flying place? I don't know where. Where? I don't see her.
I see her. I see her.
Got her. It's just me and you. Okay, quickly get a bow and arrow so we can duel. Where are you?
I don't know.
I want to find you. You said you knew where she is, so you're around here.
Because I saw her all the way from across the map.
Stop hiding! Wow, you're gonna hide and win.
Yeah.
Pussy.
Yay!
Boo, where were you even?
I was behind you.
I hate you!
No.
Yeah!
No.
Wow.
No.
I hate you. That was bull!
Alright, no more murder mystery, guys. This is not about the whole video about murder mystery.
What time were we at, even?
7 minutes.
Oh wow, 7 minutes in heaven. Yeah! Woo!
Alright, I'm out.
I'm leaving too. I have a perfect game that we are going to play. You
no
know
TNT
what game
tag.
It is?
No.
Huh?
No TNT tag.
Why?
Because we just played it off camera and I was like, ugh.
But we need more coins so we can unlock more stuff. No. Oh no, wait, we can play other TNT games and get coins, right?
Yeah, we can.
So...
fine, let me see what games that it is. TNT Run, PvP Run, Bow Spleef, TNT Tag. How about we do... I want to do Quakecraft.
I already clicked on TNT Run. Since you don't want to do TNT Tag.
Fine, I'm going to go on F5 and do this.
Why?
I don't know, because...
it's harder.
But then again, you get to see people around you.
That is true. That's cool.
It's worth it.
This is big.
Whoa. Isn't this, like, I think this is harder because then you have to jump,
right? I think this is a one floor, map.
Is it actually?
Yeah, there's only one floor.
Oh god, everybody's like right next to me.
No, it's,
okay, well, I fell because something was not loading right.
F6 double jumps.
I hit somebody with a slow potion.
I'm still first.
You're at the first?
Yeah. Oh no! Oh no!
My chunks are not loading.
Now. I quickly went to the third.
Alright, goodness is, there's a fourth layer before that.
Oh, now I'm on the fourth one.
Okay, never mind. I don't know if that's the last one or not.
Yeah, it is.
Is it actually? Can you see the void?
Yeah, I see the black void. Oh no. Oh no, this person almost killed me.
Oh my god. Okay, I have 6 double jumps. Why am I not using them?
I have 4 now. Oh my god, these 2 people almost killed me. Oh my god, oh my god.
If I die because I can't do this, then I'll be so mad. Because I like TNT Run.
Why am I behind this person?
Oh my god!
No, 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 no,
no!
I had more double jumps than I could have made it.
I don't know what I was doing. I just fell and died.
He fell and died. Yeah.
Well, okay, guys, I guess we're going to make TNT games. No, we're doing different.
After this, let's vote.
Yeah, we'll change it up. We're not doing TNT Run the whole time.
That's the way. I like. Oh no, wait, that's copyright.
That's copy. Stop singing.
I don't know if it's copyright free. Oh my god.
Alright, we just started. Okay, let's try. I tried to go F5, but then like the chunks didn't load, and then I didn't trust it.
It's so dark. Okay, I'm on the second floor now.
I'm still in the first.
Cool if you look in the air and you see everybody falling. I just see you fall through everything.
Oh my god. No, I tried to double jump. Oh, I think I fell all the way to third. No, I fell to second. Never mind. Oh, it is dark.
Yeah, I told you. So I died on the first one. Oh no! I have 4 double jumps. Oh. Okay, and now I'm on the last one.
Oh.
Oh, oh my god, it's so dark, I can't even see anything.
That's not good for viewers.
It's not good for viewers.
No!
I get my brightness all the way to 100.
Me too. Oh my god. Alright, I have 1 last double jump.
I have 2 more.
The worst thing ever is when you double jump, you have to look up so you go up.
Really?
Yeah, if you look forward and it just thrusts you forward. And if you're looking down.
Oh,
and just...
I did the thing that you told me, but I fell and died.
A nice double jump. Oh no, I even screwed up. I didn't make it.
Yeah.
Alright. Bow sleep now.
Bow sleep. Bow sleep. Bow sleep.
That's exactly what I just said.
Bow sleep. Okay, shut up.
You're so mean.
Bo
spleef.
What's PvP run?
PvP run is the same thing as TNT run, except you can punch people.
That sucks.
No, wait. You get armor, and then you get to kill people.
Yeah.
But you might fall into the void, too. Because I remember we played it with Austin TV, and Austin TV killed like 2 people.
2 people? Wow.
Yeah, and then while he was fighting somebody, he forgot that he was playing TNT Run. So he fell in a void and died.
PvP Run?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm lagging a lot. Whenever I jump now. Oh my god. This is not good for Bow Spleef.
This is not good for imaginary viewers.
Is there double jumps in here? Oh yeah, I only got 2 double jumps and triple shot or repulse. I am lagging. Oh my god, I am lagging so much. It's just one. Oh no, I am lagging so much.
I can see. Oh my god.
Making me mad.
Oh.
Surprise, I didn't die yet. I am dying. Literally, I'm gonna die.
Wait, how do you activate the repulsive thing?
Repulsive? I don't know, really.
No. This guy is like camping. I'm like, no.
Oh my god, I am literally lagging so much. If I win with all this lag, I will be surprised.
I would not be surprised if you do.
Oh, how are you not surprised? Whenever I jump, I lag, literally. That's how it is.
Because, freaking people who like camp or don't move usually win.
I'm moving a lot.
Oh my god, this guy tried to save. Oh no, he had two double jumps. He saved himself.
Don't try to kill me from behind.
Everybody's trying to kill each other. Nobody's actually teaming.
Oh no, I'm lagging. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No.
Got him! Oh, I got the stone guy.
Got the stone guy.
Yeah, he tried to camouflage by the wall and then try and shoot people.
Huh?
That's such a smart way of the stand stone challenge.
Stand still.
Actually, he's not even standing still. He's just...
Oh, no, I'm lagging again. Oh, my God.
Oh, I got 14 in that one shot.
Oh, no!
Oh, I'm being targeted at.
Same here. Someone almost killed me.
Yeah, same here.
This guy's camping over there.
Yeah, no camping allowed. I'm surprised nobody died yet, besides the stone guy.
Oh no, oh no, I'm okay.
Don't die.
Oh, this guy just jumped and died, oh wow. I feel kind of bad for him. Psych. Oh, I almost got you. I was like, wait, I didn't mean to get you.
If I die,
you're someone else, cause you're running.
It's trying team, but I don't know what teaming is allowed in this minigame.
I am lagging a lot. Oh my god. Oh my god, I almost died right there.
Dude, try and do a weak shot. If you want, you can do a weak shot every time you pass by.
Oh, what's a wing shot?
No, a weak shot. Like a weak.
Oh.
So if you just pull back the bow for like 3 seconds and then you unpull it. Whoa.
No! I finally died. Because of lag. Oh, another double jump. I'm back in. Oh, my God.
The guy died. Oh, it's just us versus a Steve, the derpy Steve.
Did you just see that? Oh, my God. I fell into the void, but then I did all my double jumps at once.
Dude. Oh, yeah.
My God. That was amazing. How did I do that? Right. And I'm lagging. Oh, no. I lagged again. Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh no! Oh my god! I almost just jumped off.
So scary. Oh no! Why me?
So it doesn't. Oh, I got him!
Yay! Okay, it's just me and you. You might win because of the stupid lag.
Probably because I just see you lagging everywhere. Yeah, unless I just jump off.
I'm lagging a lot. Oh my god. Oh my god, no, oh, I'm still at this. Oh, I'm lagging. No, oh.
Nice, no. Oh.
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 Damn, I am lagging hard. Oh my god, this is so fun. Oh my god. This is so hard. Oh my god. Oh, he almost got me right there. Oh my god, I'm lagging. No. No.
Okay. Hopefully you die.
Hopefully I die.
Wow. Wait, didn't it say dispensers will activate?
Is there a time limit?
Yes.
Should we just wait till the time?
No.
What's the time? 6 minutes. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am lagging hard. I don't know. I'm not gonna win.
Probably you will.
Ow.
Cause I'm dumb and I'll probably just fall off.
You would have won anyways. Cause when I fell into a void and used all my double jumps.
Oh my god. There's like nowhere to go since I'm shooting all the TNT.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh.
Woohoo! Oh no, I'm lagging, oh my god.
Alright, I need to move.
Oh, I made the jump.
No.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh.
Flagging hard.
What? That did not do anything, really.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
No! Yes! Got him!
Damn it!
Oh.
That was a good game. That was a good game.
Oh my god, we already hit 20 minutes, Jesus.
You beat me because of my lag. Oh my yeah. god. I was lagging so much. No, literally, I like, every 5 seconds I lag.
Dude, that was a good game. GG.
At least... Bro, when I fell into the void, I did all my double jumps. At least, it was a really cool round. It was fun.
Yeah, but dude, I could have still won because I still had my double jumps.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I still had both of them.
How do you use the compulsor?
No, that what it that does is if you touch a player, that's it. Like, what is happening? I'm like... Mm. If you touch a player, then he gets pushed back.
Oh my god, I am lagging so much. Oh my god. Disconnect and I'll reconnect.
Alright. So, I'm gonna go open a mystery chest.
That was really fun. Oh my god. That was a really good game. I mean, that was a really good game.
Alright.
But I'm surprised how when I fell in the void, I used all my double jumps to get in there. And I looked up.
Yeah.
That was amazing.
I know. Today April Fool's passed. I didn't even have a plan for that.
April Fool's?
Yeah.
I did have a plan.
To make, like, a video, I mean.
Oh, for, like, a video.
Yeah, a video April Fool's Day.
I didn't.
Guys, me playing Counter-Strike. It's just me playing Mindstrike.
You're about to play Mindstrike, but then you're like, April Fool's! We're not playing anything.
We're not playing Counter-Strike. We're playing Mindstrike.
April Fool's! We're playing something else. April Fool's! We're playing something.
We're playing something else. We're just playing Minecraft, guys.
Okay. April Fools, we're playing Roblox.
Well, I got sent to Limbo, Flying or Related. What?
Oh my god, I'm gonna quit Minecraft right now.
Just quit entirely.
Yeah, and then I'll come back. Because I kept lagging so much, guys.
Oh, that's probably because
if you kept looking at my screen, I kept, like, literally...
Unless your memory, like, that's the thing that sucks. That memory right here.
My god, I only fell because when you shot those blocks, I'm like, oh, damn it. And I lagged.
Slash lobby. So anyways, guys, I feel like Crazy Boss Command, what you're having troubles is if... With the freaking...
I don't know. We'll try memory. It one more time, but if it doesn't work, then...
No, I'm highlighting the memory. Like, if that thing hits 90 or, like, 100, then you just lag spike.
I am A-okay now, finally. Wow, if I would have been playing like this, then I would have might have beat you. I would have been, like, more close.
More close?
Yeah, like I would have a really high chance than before from the lag, but that was pretty cool. That was fun.
Yeah, I know. Right, click cheap.
Run! Oh, what's a PvP run? You're really good with the bow, so. I was also, like.
Dude, I tried to stand between TNT so I wouldn't fall.
Oh.
Alright. My memory might hit 100, so I might get lag spikes. Guys, this is gonna be. Not the last round, but. So, this is gonna be, like, when. I don't know, this could be the last round, by the way. Right now we are 23, and like that bow sleeve took us like a long time. Alright, start fighting
yeah,
again.
Yeah, that did. I'm right behind you.
Alright. Oh,
did you just
here
try
to
slow me down with the potion?
No, I tried to speed you up.
No! Oh, I tried to punch kill this guy, but then,
I had the speed, and I tried to give it to both of us.
Huh?
So I can look like an accident, even though it isn't. Oh, yeah, you don't regenerate health, by the way.
Like what?
Dude, pull out your sword. You can fight people.
I know. Oh no, I failed again. Wow.
Oh no, 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 no! I was at the last floor. I just bounced up my head on the freaking ceiling.
Oh, I just noticed. I only have one double jump left. I used one.
Oh, kill the guy behind you. Fight to the death. No, he's gonna kill you. You're so dead. Oh no, he fell and died.
Oh, really? Huh? Gotcha.
Dude, try and kill somebody. That's an achievement.
I have won this before.
Oh, the guy's like, no, I see what you're doing. Oh, is there a Tron map?
I don't know.
Where if you run, it like there's actual line following you. Oh, you killed him.
That'd be cool. Oh yeah, I killed him. Yay. There's four players remaining. Ooh.
Wow, you just lagged the whole wave. Somebody was there.
No, no! I tried to double jump and make it back up there. That guy got lucky.
I like this.
Now let's try out Wizard Tag or whatever. TNT Wizard.
Wait! Do not! I think that is the most laggiest game ever. Really? I think, cause I remember there was one that lags a lot.
TNT tag.
Fine.
We didn't put this on video. We're doing all the TNT games.
Fine, we're doing the TNT tag.
Oh, this map! I like this map.
Also, I feel like I'm gonna have to like blur something out in the video.
Blur something out.
Because apparently Minecraft kind of glitched out and it showed Skype.
Really, huh?
So I might have to blur that out.
Oh.
Future me, remember, blur it out.
Okay. Next thing you know, your future comes back with a time machine. It was like, we have a problem, sir. Your YouTube channel got hacked by the banana robots.
All right, going in.
Oh, I love this map, actually. I was thinking of a different one.
Let's
remember
go.
When we kept fighting those people on there?
Yeah.
Wait,
was that on camera or off camera?
I think that was on camera. I don't know.
No, that's off camera, I remember.
That was off camera. Oh, yeah.
It was off.
That was fun. We were taking down. Yeah, we were like right here. It was like a Royal Rumble, and
how'd you get here faster than I did? Wait.
There's like a way right there, like that. Go through this way.
Okay. Peace.
That's how.
Alright, me and this guy decided to peace each other out. We're like, yeah.
Peace each other out.
You're creating war.
Yes, we must have a war between the gold helmet guy.
Wait, do you have the speed? Penguin. Do you have the speed thing where you punch people, you get speed?
Oh no, I think so. I didn't get that.
Guys, we played it off camera. That's why I didn't want to play TNT tag.
We're doing Team Penguins the Penguins versus the Golden Helmets. Oh my God, I think that's a perk. Where you can punch someone far.
Probably. Maybe a helmet.
Oh no. You have to buy a helmet. I'm it.
Good luck. Alright, I might have to go find a good hiding spot. One of those awesome hiding spots.
Attack someone. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Okay, let me see. Is there a good hiding spot here?
Oh my God. I tagged this blue helmet, the diamond helmet guy, and I don't know, he stopped chasing me, apparently.
Oh, I see a good hiding spot.
Oh, no. No. Oh, my God. I'm so scared.
No, it's nothing, though. This is not a good hiding spot. All right, I found a good hiding spot, but I have to get, like, fall into it.
No. Diamond helmet. I punched her off. Oh no, one of them is it? No! I fell! Oh my God, I am running! Oh my God! She attacked me.
Alright. Let's see.
Commit suicide! God! She got speed after punching me.
Wow. No. No. This guy tried to tag me. No. I probably can hear him. Yeah, do it. What? Guys, get out of here.
Four. She's trying to go behind me. Three, two, no! God damn it.
You died?
Yeah, she cheated.
How'd she cheat?
So she like punched me really far while I was it.
Alright, I got level 32.
How did she do that?
What? I don't know what.
I don't know if that's a perk, but that pisses me.
My memory is like 90 now. I'm gonna start lagging a little bit here, guys. Oh, this is the last round anyway, so it doesn't really matter. So, yeah, guys. Like I said, this thing hits like 90 or something, it starts to lag. So.
So many people dying.
Alright, I'm still up here. Not a guy's actually.
Blue helmet.
I need to find a cool hiding spot. There's nothing here to hide. Oh, unless you're a piece of wood here. Oh, is there a cool hiding spot here? Maybe. Chris Buskman, do you see anything I can hide here?
Right over there, like, I'll look for a place where you can hide. There's, people coming toward your way, so be alert. Yeah, around there. Okay, like, hop to that other one, though.
Nah, I'm gonna go look for something else. I like doing hiding spots.
On the tree, like, the tree, and then hide in there.
Yeah, okay.
Inside the tree, like, not...
Can we go up the tree?
Hey.
No, this is as far as you
can go up a little
This is
bit.
As far as you can go up. Oh, no, it isn't. There's way more to go up here. Let's try and actually get up here.
Oh, blue helmet. I hate you.
Wow.
It's not it coming toward your way.
Nope. No, what?
You.
No, I fell.
Oh, my God. How?
I just
How?
Fell.
I'm like a helicopter, like, flying for this evil Yeah, you lost. Oh no, he's coming toward your way!
No! No! So close!
And he was so stupid.
Alright, guy, crazy bus coming, we at the end of here.
Wait, why? Wait, what? How long were we at?
31 minutes.
You wanna end it?
Yeah, dude, I have to go.
Oh, okay.
So, guys. Oh, wait, I got an unclaimed award. Ooh, let's see. I got a mystery box.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, I crashed.
you crashed. Perfect time to end the video.
Time to end though.
Oh, let's see. Yeah, this is cool. Let's see. Is there anything good?
I also have to go.
A rare cow morph. Ooh, I can turn into a cow.
I have a sheep and a pig.
Nice. Alright. Guys, like I said a few minutes ago, I'm ending it here. If you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like. If you guys hated this, dislike it. Comment down below something. Crazy Buskron, think of the topic. Topic.
Okay. I will talk to you guys. Listen to me, god damn it. The next video will be amazing. If you're my penguins watching this, subscribe to my boy Nightwing. And subscribe to TrueCraft and other YouTubers.
Oh god, you're turning into a robot. Oh god.
Yes. I'm trying. A piece of my, you know the rubby thing on your earphone?
Yeah.
Your buddy? Yeah, I dropped it somewhere. I'm trying to look for that.
Okay.
Yes, like, comment, like, subscribe.
No, like, what type of comment are you gonna leave? Comment down below.
Hello.
So, I always think of a topic. I don't know.
Comment down, I subscribe. Bam.
Fine, you guys want to, you can do that. Or, if you guys want to see me and Chris Buskman do a map together, then link it down in the description. Comments, I mean, not in the description. What am I saying? If you guys want to, you can subscribe. I usually do live streams Friday and Saturday, and I guess that's it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Yeah, peace.